Place the number in the right place. Look at the scale and decide whether to round up or down 3.9.
Good job.